guys. We are in Carmen Life of Paris here. Today is Tuesday and tomorrow we're playing BDSA. So it's gonna be a banger match, I think. So yeah, peace. Good?
Run.
Okay. I don't show this.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ah, you're in game.
Yeah. Grinding.
Solo queue?
Yes, sir.
I got the Toronto.
Probably hold her bot.
Bro! And then mental is posing.
It's drama. And then you can show this, but you need to.
Devant la violence de cette scène, nous préférons vous montrer ce document consacré à la langouste.
Contrairement à une idée largement répandue, la langouste se nourrit exclusivement de fruits de mer. Ce qui ne l'empêche pas de rester très humaine.
And then I see pose from mental, like, and he says, Felicia, I think you are wrong, and I went boom, by the way. What the fuck?
For real? Fuck you. What do you think about this kid?
3 more weeks and I have the tapes.
What are you eating?
In the fridge.
Here?
Yeah.
Big?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
I don't have money, bro. What can I bring?
Keep tip.
The man behind the cam is Ruben. He's homeless.
Franchement, c'est ça.
Hi.
Good. Mais je t'ai pas dit bonjour.
Mais je t'ai pas dit bonjour. Pourquoi tu veux te déshabiller quand je te dis bonjour?
Non mais je chantais comme si j'avais une écharpe. Mais en fait c'est... Oui, je suis bien.
Ok.
Why?
Because I don't want to throw it and I don't want to let it here.
Ok.
So if you want to drink it night or on off day.
Big news.
You keep the, I like.
Why do you keep running the camera?
Quoi?
Do you know how many you need?
100.
100?
100
in 1 month?
What do you mean?
How much in 1 month do you spend on the food like that?
I don't know.
Prepare for tomorrow. You have to start now to drink water to be hydrated tomorrow.
I will not drink.
What happened?
It fell off.
Alone.
I don't wanna work anyway.
Oh, it's so fucked up.
Maybe if you put it on the rice.
Uh-huh. Maybe that's a lot. No, but that got completely pulled. Yeah, look, even the monitor.
Why you feel the destroyed PC?
Look, it got pulled out of the monitor cable. Wow, this is fucked.
Oh. Okay.
What the fuck?
Something is alive.
Dude, this screw is so fucked. I can't unscrew it.
Check it like
yeah, check it.
For me.
Good luck.
I have things to do. One David Poladi. PC is broken.
He just kept pushing, by the way.
But sometimes easy things come open, I just don't understand.
Yeah, I wanted to check the internet.
You just push. You just push that part.
This one? This is easy.
I was doing my own things in that PC. I lay down with myself like this. This doesn't go, but yeah. And I didn't see, like, I lay down here. I didn't see the PC was here, and it just fell off. And thank God it's alive. It's working. So yeah, that's it.
T'es trop heureux. Tu dois le réparer, on m'a dit.
Ah, je suis... Ok. Je suis technicien maintenant.
Tu fais tout?
Ah ouais.
Ah ouais, tu veux du cycle en
hein?
Tu veux du cycle en plein?
Yay! Portable.
Ah ouais. Comment
ils sont comment aujourd'hui là? T'as essayé de filmer des petits trucs là?
Bah j'essaie de faire de laisser Théo un peu faire. Bah ça va, je trouve. Tu l'as dit, bonne humeur.
Pain. Maillot.
Ouais.
Banane.
Dans le même sandwich?
Ouais, c'est un sandwich.
Ah, ça sert à ça les perf coach?
Ouais, ça fait des sandwichs. Des sandwichs rares.
Jure. Apple
fuck
eating
you.
Apple.
Fuck you. You're not fun. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Oh.
Fuck this vlog.
One day we'll know the real story.
But I told the story already, no?
Really? Maybe not from
really?
Me, but maybe at
I don't know.
Maybe to Alex?
To Alex, maybe, no?
Yeah, maybe. But basically, when I was like 14, I got cheated on because I was like this height and I had like almost 90 kilo.
Yeah.
And then summer break going into high school, in 3 months, I lost like 18 kilo. I went to 72.
Yeah.
And then to stay like in shape, I was just eating apples when I was hungry and I was like kind of starving myself. So I transferred from UNE to EU West because I wanted to play on
the
yeah
West.
Like tournaments and shit we had in Slovenia.
Yeah.
And I was sitting like, what name should I have, right?
Yeah.
And then a guy was like,
you should do that to see.
And then we all laughed, but then we were like, wait.
Okay, let's go.
It's kind of good.
Okay.
And then I did apples.
Okay.
Une histoire vraie.
I don't know, I don't like it that much now, but it's too late to change it.
Yeah, it's nice, good. It's good. What do you think about the nickname Apples Ruben?
I prefer... I don't know.
Wow. Link us look.
He's just filming, he's doing nothing.
Look, he has the camera on me. Idiot cameraman.
I know.
Even the guy think in practice to
but the way he clicks gives me anxiety on every champion he plays. He clicks too fast for me. So, I watch his POV and I listen to his clicks, I get anxiety, I can't keep up.
Oh, yeah,
I think we're looking for the
sticks. Is it recording?
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, it is.
Mr. Kalista, prediction for today.
Well, why do you have this? It's too much money in your hands. you broke a computer legit 1 hour ago. You know? you have a camera in your hands.
It's 5 times the price of the computer.
Opinion on what he just said.
Give me the camera, please.
Does it make you feel awkward when I just stare at you with the cam? You didn't understand? Does it make you feel awkward?
This is Mentor.
This is Mentor?
Yeah, yeah, look. You see this?
Yes.
Yeah.
You
see, it looks the same.
Let's go.
Vachement lent, c'est les gars.
On va appeler. Oui. I will be a bit late, ok. Voilà.
Tu l'as pas fait toi, Souf. Souf 2. Putain, quelle musculature.
My 25-year-old coach is
old. Nothing.
What's your call for tonight?
Score call?
Yeah.
3-1.
3-0.
Trappa normal.
I think it's gonna be 3-0. Game over at 20 minutes.
On va pas pouvoir faire deux miracles.
Ouais, trop d'erreurs de positionnement.
Putain, Ricœur, il a solo win la game, frère.
Ah, je suis dégoûté, ouais. Frère.
C'est pas fini pour les playoffs. On va aller en loser bracket. Va falloir bien se relever.
Dommage.
Dommage.
GG, GG. Après, ils ont vraiment bien joué en face.
Ouais, ils ont bien joué en vrai.
C'est vendredi, ouais.
Ok, in 2 days. Yeah, but we'll play the game.
You know, we play the game.
Your fault.
I predicted 3-0.
Yeah,
I predicted
the same.
Nice.
Finally,
good prediction.
At least you got good prediction. Well.
Hey, it's the film everywhere. Do you want me to cry as one? Fuck you.
Yesterday was rough. They were better than us as a team and as a players, I think.
I feel like we didn't really play together, even though scrims were going really, really well.
We need to improve on our gameplay, drafts, and our team play too.
I think we just need to rechange kind of our strategy, like our drafts, and yeah, a lot of just fake data happened, and on top of that, we also played better and they were just better, so hopefully we can change it for tomorrow.
And after that, we are gonna be the better team, I think. And if you play on our potential, it's gonna be, I think, like good best of five next time. We are just focusing on the next match tomorrow, and after that, we are gonna get the ticket to finals, and we'll see after that.
On a eu un peu de mal à rentrer dans le BO, on a fait pas mal d'erreurs. Qu'on faisait en scrim, mais on savait que c'était problématique. On n'avait pas les champions qu'on jouait en scrim qui nous permettaient d'engage. On n'était pas vraiment à l'aise et pas sur notre terrain de jeu, on était plus sur le terrain de BDS et ça s'est ressenti in-game. Du coup, ça a rendu le BO compliqué de notre côté. On va essayer de faire en sorte que ça se passe mieux pour les prochaines games.
Oh, la position de Gouloum.
Regarde mon gars, ça c'est du professionnel, je vais avoir une dégaine, elle est affreuse. Oh mais... Mais je comprends même pas mes spells en fait. Regarde le kill.
Oh.
Deux kills.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. C'est dans la boîte ça.
C'est dans la boîte.
Ça c'est dans la boîte mon gars, ah, je te le dis.
Bonjour, Yass encore. Ça c'est bien comme ça ou pas là?
Ah, tu m'as mis trop la morale. Okay. C'est l'intro pour la vidéo, faut que tu sois dynamique non?
Ah ok. Salut, Yass,
Yass encore. Là, c'est bien là ou pas? Je suis le meilleur joueur de cette pièce. Voilà.
Oh, mais tellement fort. Oh, oh. Ah, ça pardonne pas, hein. Oh ouais, moi, j'avais pas vu, je suis un fou. Oh, il est sur B. Oh, il m'a tué. Avec ses couteaux, là.
Samuel, on m'a dit que t'étais extrêmement fort. Là.
Attends, on est ton clavier. Ah ouais. Ah ouais, là, t'es vraiment pas là pour rigoler, en fait. On m'a vanté tes qualités.
Non, tu sais, c'est très surfait.
On m'a dit que t'étais vraiment très très fort au jeu, que tous les jours tu joues énormément, jusqu'à 2h du matin, etc.
Je joue beaucoup. Le problème, c'est que j'ai 30 ans de retard, tu sais, sur cet univers-là.
Voilà, arrête.
Je travaille, mais...
Arrête.
J'adore ce jeu.
Bah oui, j'ai vu ça, en fait, c'est bien, ce jeu. Mais un jour, tu vas goûter à League of Legends. Tu vas voir. Je sais pas si t'as déjà joué à LoL.
Et ben dimanche, quelqu'un vient à la maison me faire découvrir.
Ah ouais. Ah, mais ta vie, elle va changer. Pas en bien, mais ta vie va changer, ça.
Les gens m'ont prévenu. Si tu tombes dans l'arc.
Ah ouais, ah là c'est. Parce que Valor encore, tu vois, c'est gentil, tu vois, c'est du. Tu tryhardes, mais tu gardes quand même, je trouve, la bonne humeur. Alors que League of Legends.
C'est vrai.
Là c'est. Ah, tu vois, tu commences, t'as
déjà clavier.
Tu vois, t'as déjà clavier. Non, League of Legends, c'est un univers totalement différent. Lucas.
League of Legends, bro. Ah, si.
What?
Another game where I killed him.
He was so dog shit, like you got solo killed by Feisty like 10 times, no?
It was Feisty?
Yes, I mean, it's Feisty. I think it's Feisty, yeah.
At least.
What do you mean? Like he legit killed you level 2.
Level 1.
He killed him level 1, then he killed him level 6, and then he spam pings, but enemy has no flash and he's overstaying in lane. And then he killed
then,
you again.
Then I see Linkas ulting on mid lane with Syndra 1 HP, and then I see Linkas stop, like yes, stopping because he wants to kill the auto fill Blitzcrank.
Oh, no, the Blitzcrank ran at the fucking wall and eat me and then died. Like, he's so excited. Like, what can I do, man?
Let's see.
Yeah, the shit you
guys. Can't see me. Your prediction for today?
3-0.
For you?
Yeah.
For you this time. For you this time.
You guys always speak about 3-0, but. Oi.
No, I okay, prediction goal for today.
We're gonna win, but I don't know the result, but we're gonna win.
See, this is called insecure. He doesn't believe we will win, he just says it for the mood.
No, we're gonna win.
He doesn't believe it, but...
Even
I can't see him being...
Even T1, when they won the championship, they asked them in Worlds how are they gonna win. Everyone said 3-1, because they're humble.
Yeah, I mean... Ask Kalista now.
Last time Kalista I said playing Minecraft, bro.
You don't care, ask.
What are you doing? Me train more.
Qu'est-ce que tu veux, toi?
Travaille plus, frère.
Pourquoi tu viens me casser les couilles alors que je suis en chou?
I'm breaking his balls.
je vais te virer, Ruben.
Prédiction pour aujourd'hui? Vas-y, demande.
3-0, on va faire 3-0.
Exactly!
On va faire 3-0?
3-0!
Non, essaye 3-0
for
the other team. For the other team.
This I'm game, him!
This game looks very bad for you.
You were filming me playing? Like, what is the content?
There is bro, no content. The content is your prediction. 3-0?
My prediction for today?
Yeah.
It depends, I don't know, for me I think 3-0, but I think my team is shit. Nowadays.
Who will carry the most in the team for you?
Me.
Me?
Me.
Me?
Me.
Are we paying?
No, me.
For sure?
Yeah.
I can't play with you.
No, you can play instead of Linkas.
I take the mid lane if you want.
No, you can play jungle.
Okay, let's go.
You're so stupid, man.
Fuck you. Ah, frère, tu me donnes une inversée là.
Ma gauche? À droite?
Loupé.
Filme les joueurs.
Ah,
film Linas.
Linas is a star ici.
It's the star.
Donc, you're a star too. You're working on the
visibility for his career.
You're playing in
and,
the in
and
the
after this, Nike will sponsor him. He will get money.
Qu'est-ce que t'as ta petite démarche là?
J'ai fait les jambes.
les ai fait ce matin.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Today is comeback day. Yes, sir. Hey,
ça va? Je peux te faire en même temps, moi. Ça va?
Ça va, ça va. Hein.
T'as vu la petite game de Rocket là?
Ouais, ouais.
Ça win.
Somme Rocket League, somme League of Legends. Chilling. On your block, on your notepads.
I'm trying to find something, but I can't. Trying to make bloody human.
C'est quoi ça? He's trying to learn Minecraft instead of League of Legends?
Yeah, no, bro. He both reviews Minecraft, not League of Legends.
How do you feel today?
Fine.
You're playing against LFL Legend AK.
I really care.
Yeah? How do you feel about playing against him?
I just 3-0 and that's it.
3-0 and that's it?
A normal day in the office.
Normal day in the office. But last time you told me that, you got 3-0.
I predicted. I said 3-0. I didn't say
But who's gonna win today?
Us, 3-0.
Us, okay, okay.
Unless we do see the draft like 2 days ago.
Yeah, yeah. What are we going to play today?
Most likely Thalia.
Thalia? But Lita has better Thalia than you, you say.
No way, but no way. Will see today. Okay. I will. In this series, I will get at least one penta.
One penta?
Minimum one penta.
Minimum one penta.
Minimum.
You only have 3 games to do it?
Yes.
Okay.
In 3 games, one penta, minimum.
Minimum, okay. We're watching them.
Yeah. I will be the first player to ever have 5 pentas in 3 games.
Big challenge!
Si on se fait éteindre, je suis dégoûté.
Franchement.
What did you say?
He said if he loses, he's gonna be weird. But look, he's thinking about losing already. Yeah, what the fuck?
Bon? Cameraman? Cameraman?
It doesn't have an option.
There is no lose.
No lose, bro.
In a game. There is victory, there are winners and winners.
I have recorded the same thing 2 days ago.
No,
it's okay, but it was because it was not like the game.
This guy, but where is it?
No, okay.
Link us.
The game was not like eliminated. Like we still are in the competition.
Yes, so
that's why we lost.
We lost on purpose.
So I can cast one more best of 5.
Exactly, we play more. We play more, so more content for you. We have more content because we will feast gentler mates, another thing. And we give BDS mental advantage.
Yeah.
And we need that. Now they will, oh my god, this put is so easy. We got final 3-0 holy fight.
They're already recording the videos after game.
They won't know I will unleash my Annie. My Annie.
Can you take the ball?
J'allais dire t'as 30 ans mais non t'as 17 donc ça marche pas.
Je t'appelle, t'as 40 ans Ruben, tu vas mourir dans 2 jours.
C'est vrai. Bah sois sympa pendant 2 jours frère.
Bah toi sois sympa, je serais sympa, c'est un trade.
Ah ok. C'est Wadi.
Ah il
On va regarder un peu League of Legends, voir comment ça se passe. Maker, ok, l'engage, c'est Eka qu'on a attrapé, non? Non, c'est Camillus. C'est Camillus, Maker qui arrive. Fléchis. Mais oh là là, Fléchy qui va récupérer déjà 2 kills. C'est du 2-0. White qui va tomber, il ne sert à rien avec son volibear. Eka qui met beaucoup de dégâts. Ragnar qui se fait chasser par Mainter. Maintenant, c'est Eka qui va se faire chasser par Kaliste. Et Vlad, il ne pourra rien faire, les amis.
C'est terminé.
Égalisation dans ce BO5. C'est 1-1. Est-ce que là on peut pas péter là? Est-ce que là on peut pas péter là?
On peut péter.
Fléchi, Fléchi l'engage, tout le monde a flash out. Il va attraper quand même 3 personnes. Camillus qui est déjà mort, Mater, le double stun de Mater, le triple kill. Je vous ai dit les gars, s'ils claquent leur flash, derrière ils peuvent pas jouer. Ils n'ont pas d'engage. Ils n'ont pas d'engage, ils peuvent rien faire, ils peuvent pas créer de jeu.
Oui, on va l'attraper. Est-ce qu'on peut attraper Ragnar aussi? Il va flash out. Allez, Vader, le Q3. Le Q3, il a plus de flash. Ouais, oh la TP, oh la TP, oh la TP. Ligue de la part des Blitzkrieg. Et magnifique. La shockwave pour follow. On va attraper Baron dans le back. Déjà, Fléchy qui va tomber, Eka qui va survivre pour l'instant. Allez, Kalis, est-ce qu'il peut l'attraper pour le Lace? Il nous le faut. Et il va l'attraper. Oh là 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 là.
Oh, je suis choqué.
Allez, Kalis qui avance. Oh là 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 là, encore une fois sur Eka. Eka, il est complètement mort, l'Itzas la re-engage.
Il est dans ce détresse, c'est bien.
Je pensais vraiment qu'il était en pierre, qu'il allait pas lui danser. Danse lui dessus, frère. Danse lui dessus. Allez, les gars.
3 stomps dans mon livre.
3-0 dans mon livre, j'ai pas cassé la première game.
Bien joué Ruben.
Ouais.
Let's go.
GG Ruben.
Lost one game too much.
Yeah, I didn't predict the 3-0.
I did. My mistake.
Everyone said 3-1, they predicted.
Well done, brother.
Good job, little goblin.
Ouais. C'est le goût en vrai.
My CEO, my CEO.
Un mot à dire à la concu. Un petit mot pour la concu.
Faites du intermix. Est-ce que c'est bon quand même?